on time. Haydn, second sonata.
The fourth.
The fourth. I guess this kind of music's okay, huh, Daddy?
Meaning?
She's just making a joke, Shaw.
I'm aware of that, this kind of music is uplifting. It doesn't confuse the mind.
Are you working on your sermon?
I am.
Remember when I was little and on Saturdays I would sit down front and I'd listen to you practice over and over again?
I do indeed.
And then you would bow and I would clap. Remember that?
Well, you certainly seem to have outgrown that.
Shaw. What happened? Did I say something? Your father's just had a difficult day.
If I can speak for myself.
Honey, why don't you finish setting the table? I'm not really hungry. Shaw, if you're angry with Ariel, please tell her why.
I'm not angry, I'm concerned.
Then get to the point. You two speak and nothing gets said.
Have you seen her with this Chuck Cranston? Last time I walked in, the two of them.
Yes, you told me.
Boy, there's a record of arrests by.
And the more you object, the more intrigued she's going to be.
So I should hold my peace.
I do. And I pray that her infatuation with Chuck Cranston lasts no longer than mine did with Elliot Criswell.
Elliot Criswell wasn't an overheated delinquent.
Oh, he most certainly was.
This is not funny.
I was trying to lighten the mood.
Well, I can't. I'm worried about where Ariel is, what she's doing.
You can't expect her to just sit home with us.
Let's just stop this conversation right here.
Conversation?
Bye.
Excuse me. I seem to have walked in on one of your servants.
Oh, please. Let's not stand here and regret.
Thank you.